I am very grateful that I can do this. Wonderful. It's a blessing of God that you can do this. I hope I can bring this real news into the world in Europe when I go back. I'm here now 3 weeks and there is no help. Why there is no help? Why there is no help?
जी देख सकते हो कि जिस तरीके लगातार जो लंगर सेवा चल रही हैगी आज साडे नाल जो कि फॉरेन जर्नलिस्ट भी जड़े हैगे ने वो भी इत्थे जुड़े हुए ने जो कि लंगर सेवा कर रहे ने हेलो हाउ आर यू व्हाट्स योर नेम
माय नेम इज लेनिका
ओके लेनिका
आई एम फ्रॉम द नेदरलैंड्स
ओके यू आर फ्रॉम द नेदरलैंड्स यू हैव बीन वाचिंग टू द योर कंट्री एज वेल वी आर फ्रॉम अकाल चैनल यूके एंड यूरोप एंड यू विल बी वाचिंग ओवर देयर ऑन स्काई 760 व्हाट डू यू फील दैट इन फैनी साइक्लोन You are serving the free food as the Akal channel team is distributing the free food to them. How are you feeling here?
I am very grateful that I can do this, that I am witness, that I see it, that I got to know the real story because there are no journalists here. The real story has not been told yet to the world. I was here with Cyclone. I was witness of the Cyclone. I'm here now 3 weeks and there is no help. I had so many questions. Why there is no help? Why there is no help till now from the government? And today, 1 hour ago, I got the answers. And now here I'm serving food with the six. And I'm grateful that I witness the real destruction of Fani. And I see these people.
Okay, so how do you feel the sick people, the sick community is serving the free food to these poor people and the helpless people? What do you say about the sick community?
That is wonderful. That is wonderful. It's a blessing of God that you can do this.
And how do you feeling that you are also serving as well the free food to these hungry people and these ladies?
What can I say? This is all I can do. I hope I can bring this real news into the world in Europe when I go back. Serving them, it's all I can do.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you very much.